ones here. We got ourselves some action. I found our witness, and he's real jumpy. Getting ready to make a move. Get your butt over here before he blows.
He's making a move. He's in the blue sedan across the street. Punch it. We lost him. Stay with the train. We'll make the pinch when he gets off. Whoa! 10 a.m. on the dot, and the Brazilian's heading out, just like the man said. We're gonna sit tight and tail him. Hang back.
Thank you.
I stirred up a nest of Brazilians, Tanner. Now they're buzzing. Time to clear out. Make for the train. Just tail this guy, nice and easy.
Hang back.
Ah.
Next wagon's heavy with the jelly. Take it out before it gets across town. Here's the buzz, Tanner. Four cars, and one of them's got the file that puts a face and a place to Rosanna Soto. Find the cars before the city swallows them.
Thank you. unidades de persecución. Lo hemos perdido.
Make like glue with the trouble man. Stay back. Stay back, man, you're getting too close. Okay, I'll stay put around front. You foot tail him. If he heads out the back, you go with him. You know where to reach me. Go. Shit. shake him.
Vasquez got one of my men dumped in the trunk of a car. Spring him, Tanner.
sends me a car packing C4. We're gonna gift wrap it back.
Backup.
Jericho has run into heat and his wheelman's down. Get him out before the backup's on us. Our driver went down. The medics got him in a convoy.
Any bad?
He ain't good. But we got a guy out there who can slap him back together. Will you squeal? So that's the part of the fight now.
Airport, right?
Yeah, that's right.
You got no bags?
I got a few things.
Oh man, Jones is gonna stink again.
No, I ain't. I told you it wasn't me, it was the guy behind me. I'll buy some new threads when I land.
You used a little wash bag they gave you to.
They staked us out.
I did.
Now just drop it, will you?
In pursuit.
hostile. Pursuit in progress. Over.
We found the yard that feeds Vasquez. Gas, guns, everything. Destroy this yard. We cut his supplies and hit him hard. The yard keys are in the blue. Get to the car lot. The guys I use will be on the second floor, waiting. Do the deal for the C4. Make the switch and get out.
gunner heading east.
Yeah, I know. Kane should have told me he was using someone new. Deal's on. Deal's on. Unless you want to take this up with Jericho. The money? The bag.
Head out to the yard. No cops. Use the keys to get you in. Plant the C4 on the tankers and then get out of there. Hold up your end, and we'll be hitting Vasquez Base lately.
Attention all units, we're now at the target. Related to the incident earlier, over. Over.
We got word Vasquez has grouped his cars. Wreck them before they separate. Vasquez is moving his cash. He's expecting a limo to collect it from Palazzo Romano. Can you get it?
Yeah, I can get it. Does it matter how?
No. It's yours.
dinheiro vai para Palado, hein? Onde está o Henrique? O que está acontecendo? Venha cá! É um motorista do Caio!
The mechanic's calling on Jones. He's on his way.
Where?
Check the green sedan heading out from the obelisk.
Thank you.
The ship we tagged last night is on its way out to Havana with a hull full of toys. I don't want that hardware leaving.
When's it moving?
It's already loaded.
It's Jones. I'm at the water tower. There's a chopper coming in for Lenny at the fort. If we don't move, in 20 minutes we'll have lost him for good. Get over here! Vasquez is on to me.
Hey.
Kane, it's Tanner. They're moving Lenny in a chopper from the fort. It's our last chance, Kane. I'm heading out.
Take some backup.
I can handle...
Take some backup. Pick up Jericho at Larenjas.
popular guy, Lenny. Seems everyone wants you. Kane, Vasquez, Rio PD, me. Personally, I don't care what you know. You're not gonna shoot that.
I am. I'm gonna...
It's cooling down here and in Vegas. Vasquez's outfit's leaving. I'm starting to recognize the place again. What about Kane? Where's this leave Kane and Vasquez?
Back where they were before.
What do you mean, where they were before? What else is between them apart from Lenny?
Took a long time to figure that out.
Jagged sky. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition my condition was in.
I pushed my soul in a deep dark hole and then I followed it in. I watched myself crawling out as I was crawling in. I got up so tight I couldn't unwind. I saw so much I broke my mind. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. Black letters on a dead end sign. I had my foot on the gas as I left the road and blew out my mind. 8 miles out of Memphis and I got no spare. 8 miles straight up downtown somewhere. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. I said I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah.
You know what these marks mean, Jones, do you?
Lenny let it slip. A Brazilian's making a drop tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Kane knows. He knows.
He sold us premium bull, Tanner.